I'm holding the USA with content, my own country, and saying that they're blocking the Green Party and for solar and technology, and libertarians and Republicans are blocking the future, and Democrats talk about dreamers, but are they talking about Latinos, Mexicans, or are they Americans? Are they talking about, or are they talking about Islam? And I've watched this one video, and it says these two parties are controlled and are scripted, and they're all more of the same, and they're probably paying each other off, and it's just scripted, and we need Greens or good, sincere, caring libertarians and Greens and nice and caring modern Whigs and Filk Party caring mostly, and we need to rid the two-party system. We need the elephant. The Republican Party needs to stop using the elephant as a symbol, because elephants are smart, and the Republican Party is just pulling this country down and trying to make this symbol look bad. But it's the people that are dragging it down. And the jackasses, the donkeys, keys, the mules, being so stubborn on certain issues. But they said since W. Bush and then Obama, but then back under Trump, it's been like W. Bush. 8 years and less DACA, less dreamers, less Latino dreamers, and less chips. You know, quite frankly, and then you heard of the RDIF trip, and they were experimenting on certain people, and it was forcing it on people. But anyways, I'm just sick of this two-party system. And they had the rooster one time, it might have been their second symbol, and then they went back to the donkey key, I think. But anyways, the elephant, they need to stop using the elephant, because Republicans are not being smart, they're not being futuristic, they're not being about the president, the president and future could be all one and the same in some cases, and politically. And these Republicans are holding our country back. They're even holding Americans back. And you Trumpers are it morons, and you need to vote Homan or Oprah. And I should run for the Green Party for solar, EV, and technology.